Logo change. 1. Go to the Edit Comp folder. 2. Go to the Composition logo. 3. Drag image or import. Four, adjust the size and position. Text 1 change. 1, go to the Edit Comp folder. 2, go to the Text 1 composition. 3, double-click the text. 4, write your text. 5, adjust the size and position. Text 2 change. 1, go to the Edit Comp folder. 2, go to the Text 2 composition. 3, double-click the text. 4, write your text. 5, adjust the size and position. Color control. 1, go to the Edit Main folder. 2, go to Color Control composition. 3, click on the Color Control layer. 4, go to the Effects Control Panel. 5. Change the colors as you wish. You can also turn off the background and put your image or video under all layers. Render composition. 1. Go to Main Full HD or Main 4K composition. 2. Go to Top Menu composition. 3. Add to render queue. Four, click Render.